We finalized the transfer of all machine types over to the MC1 platform. The new WheelLoader solution consists of three different machine models, and we cover them all in the same solution. WheelLoaders is a very versatile machine on a construction site. Usually they're used for unloading trucks and deliveries, but also as a material distributor or a handyman on site. Now with machine control, you can use it to even more stuff. So let's have a closer look what we can actually do with the machine control on a WheelLoader. First of all, we have three graphical views of the machine types, since we support WheelLoaders, skid steers, and compact track loaders. All these machines, they often shift buckets, and each bucket have different dimensions. Therefore, we have a very, very easy access and a possibility to add several buckets to the screen. When you work with designs, the offset is a very, very common tool. That's where you can shift the elevation on a predefined surface.
Here we see the WheelLoader's bucket movement shown on the MC1 screen. It looks very much like the other earthmoving solutions on MC1. But the WheelLoader has a clear advantage over a dozer when working on delicate terrain. It is much more gentle to the surface.
Since the WheelLoader is often the first machine on a new construction site, we also have a very nice and great feature in the Create model, where you can create a model on the fly without any preset data. For example, for preparing the parking area for the work sheds. That's it. You've now seen what benefits the machine control solution for the WheelLoader can have for you. Thanks for watching.